My name is Raghunath. I am from Mayur Vihar. On Wednesday, I had a severe stomach ache, and there was no vomiting and no motion. And I showed it to my local physician. So he advised for a ultrasound and X-ray, and then he suspected some intestine blockages. And he said it is better to show it to a surgeon. And he said, Apollo, Deepak, go in there. Dr. Deepak Goyal, you can go and show it to the gastro intro department. And then we, on Thursday, we came in the morning, and then we showed it to him. And then he said he may have to do some CT procedure. And we got admitted on this emergency. There was the normal process was started in the emergency. And then they moved it to ward. And then on the Thursday night, they did the CT. They suspected some, maybe later may do a surgery, but post the CT scan and everything, the doctor said there are blockages, but right now we may not be able to do a surgery. We will go with medicines. So we are getting discharged today on the third day, Saturday.